to hand over the warrant of appointment to the Honorable Governor. With the permission of the Honorable Chief Justice, I conclude the swearing-in ceremony.
May I request the esteemed guests gathered here to please rise for the national anthem, please. Thank you, one and all. Now I request Honorable Chief Secretary to conduct the proceedings, please.
With the kind permission of the Honorable Chief Justice, now I read out the warrant of appointment issued under the hand and seal of the President of India, appointing Sri C.P. Radhakrishnan to discharge the functions of the Governor of Telangana. By virtue of the power vested in me by Article 155, Article 160 and Clause 1 and Clause 2 of Article 239 of Constitution of India, I, Draupadi Murmu, President of India, hereby appoint Sri C.P. Radhakrishnan, Governor of Jharkhand, to discharge the functions of the Governor of Telangana and Lieutenant Governor of Puducherry with effect from the date he assumes the charge of his office. Given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 18th day of March in the year of 2024, 28th Falguna 1945 Sakha, in the 75th year of the Republic of India. Draupadi Murmu, President of India. Now I request the Honorable Chief Justice of High Court for the State of Telangana to administer the oath of office to the Honorable Governor.
I, Chandravaram Ponnuswamy Radhakrishnan, do swear in the name of God that I will faithfully discharge the functions of the Governor of Telangana and will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect and defend the Constitution and the law and that I will devote myself to the service and well-being of the people of Telangana.
I request the Honorable Chief Justice of High Court for the State of Telangana to hand over the warrant of appointment to the Honorable Governor. With the permission of the Honorable Chief Justice.